Hello mga kabayan! My name is Alex and welcome to this video about job opportunities for hospitality workers in Macau 2023. In this video, we will discuss the current job opportunities in Macau,
salary comparison, Philippine pesos versus Macau pataka, and where to apply, websites and agencies.
If you're new to this channel, please like, subscribe, and click that bell notification for the latest update videos. Macau is the Las Vegas of Asia. Also popular as a tourist destination with a thriving hospitality industry, there are numerous hoteliers operating in Macau, including some of the world's most luxurious hotels and resorts. Ano nga bang job opportunities na nasa Macau ngayon?
Based from my source, may isang integrated resort sa Macau na looking for around 700 plus hotel employees. Tulad ng mga job positions na nakikita nyo. Pag-usapan naman natin ang career salary comparison. Mas lilinawin ko sa inyo kung bakit mas maganda ang job opportunity dito sa Macau. I'll give you an example of an average salary as hotel employee in the same 5-star categorized hotel sa Pilipinas at sa Macau. Kung sa Pilipinas na 5-star hotel brand, ang average salary ng isang regular employee ay nasa 14,000 up to 30,000 a month. For sure, mababa ang hired under agencies. In short, hindi direct hired from the hotel itself. Samantala, sa Macau, ang starting contract salary mo ay nasa 10,000 MOP or Macanese Pataka. Ito ang currency na tawag sa pera ng Macau. Kung i-convert natin into peso sa Pinas, nasa around 69,200 pesos plus. Yan ang minimum salary contract mo sa Macau. At pupwede pang tumaas up to 15,000 MOP. Depende yun kung with experience ka at if converted to peso. Nasa 103,800 pesos. Tila triple ng ating average salary dito sa Pilipinas. Though disclaimer lang, mas mataas din ang gastusin or cost of living dito sa Macau. But definitely, kung earnings ang pag-uusapan, a huge difference ang magiging net income mo when working here. In short, mas malaki ang maiipon, maisusuporta sa family mo compared of working dyan sa Pinas.
Ngunit saan nga ba tayo dapat mag-apply?
Pumunta lang kayo sa website ng mygalaxycareer.com. Makikita nyo dito, ito yung website na yan. And then, select search jobs. Mare-redirect kayo sa page na ito. And then, pwede kayo mag-job search dito. Like for example, room attendant. Dito. Lalabas agad dito and then show more. Ayan po yung mga makikita nyong details regarding your job search. Or, pwede din po tayo pumunta sa Facebook. Sa Facebook nila, active din sila sa Facebook page nila ng My Galaxy Career. Then, follow lang yan. In here, makikita nyo po yung posting nila. Though, Chinese character po yung iba, pero pwede nyo po yan ipatranslate lang. By the way po, kahit ma-direct po kayo ng hired, Dahil policy po ng government natin ay rule po yun na lahat ng employees o OFW na working abroad, like for specifically for Macau, ang rules din ay kailangan pa rin idaan sa agency, which is ng affiliated agency ng Macau and Philippines ay ikon. Let's search ikon here. Ikon Solution Asia Incorporated. Eto po sila. Yan po, legit po yan na agency. With license of POEA po, makikita nyo po siya dyan. Dito po, active po sila sa hiring kung anong mga kailangan ng employers.
On my next video, I'll be showing you my personal experience as an applicant and the process I went through. If you have questions or suggestions, please comment below. Sasagutin po natin yan hanggang sa abot ng aking mga kaya. Please like, subscribe, and click the bell notification for the latest update video. Thank you for watching and best of luck in your job search. Once again, my name is Alex, ang inyong kabayan vlogger sa Macau. Bye!